Hello, folks. The Project Analyzer is a flexible and powerful tool that allows you to manage the items in your library and evaluate their usage throughout your entire project. It lists all occurrences of library items, as well as any topics that use them. You can sort items by type, caption, source, and topics. You can also use the Project Analyzer to eliminate unnecessary and outdated duplicates to streamline your updating process. To access the Project Analyzer, click the Analyze Project button found in the Project Group on the Home Ribbon tab. Then, click the Analyze button found in the lower left-hand corner to view the project stats and other useful information. You can then click the Library Items tab to view the library items in your current documentation project. Each library item, its properties, and its usage are displayed in four columns. Kind displays the type of the library item. Caption is the name assigned to that item in the library. Source refers to the way in which the library item is rendered. Included items are located within your project. External file items are located outside your project. And URL displays a link to a web page. And lastly, topic lists the name of the topic that uses that library item. If an item is used more than once, each occurrence is listed. If an item is not used in the project, it is listed once and the topic is blank. By clicking the Show Unused Items Only link in the lower left-hand corner of the Project Analyzer window, only those library items that have not yet been used in your project is now displayed. You can use this view to eliminate unneeded and outdated items in your library. Your topics could potentially refer to items that are no longer in your library. To avoid publishing documentation that contains broken items, it is recommended that you resolve them before publishing. To do this, click the Show Broken Items Only link. This now displays only those library items being used in the project that are no longer in your library. If you have duplicate items in your library, you would be required to update each version of that item in order to update all occurrences throughout your project. Therefore, to save valuable time updating those unnecessary duplicate items, it's recommended that you eliminate those duplicate library items. To do this, select the item for which you'd like to check for duplicates, and then click the Select Similar Items link. This highlights the item you had initially selected and potential duplicates. Now, it is also possible to merge duplicate library items into a single one and update all the topics to use that merged library item only. Once all the library items to be merged are selected in the Project Analyzer, click the Merge Selected Items link in the lower right-hand corner. This opens the Merged Library Items window. Select the library item that you'd like to use as the final library item. Then click the Merge Items button to permanently replace all occurrences of the selected versions with the final version that you have selected. The unnecessary duplicates are now permanently removed from your library, and topics using it are updated accordingly. The Project Analyzer is a fantastic assistant that helps you maintain your library items by quickly identifying broken, unused, or duplicate library items. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.